dollar daily forecast for January 29th by FX Empire. The euro dollar rose somewhat significantly during the course of the day on Thursday, but we still find ourselves just below significant resistance as we are stuck in the consolidation area. With this, we are simply waiting to see whether or not we get a resistive candle to start selling. However, if we break above the 1.1050 level, we feel that the euro has the ability to continue going much higher at that point.